first pitch, he is going to score one run for the World All-Star. He is going to drive in two.
Now he comes home, and this ball swung, hit high and deep to left field. This ball's way back in left field, and this ball is gone. A leadoff home run for Cash Steele, and it's 1-0 Aces. The ball close to his body, now fires near the plate, and here's the ball. That's hit high. A ball that's hit deep, it's got Broxton up against the wall, and it's gone. Castile's done it again. A two-run home run, his seventh of the season, blows the game wide open. It gives the Aces a 6-1 lead. Very tricky play. Right, Castile is up to the task. Castile
knocked in three or six runs as he pounds that one to left field. That ball's gone deep again, and it's gone. Home run, Ryan Castile.
Unbelievable. So hot right now, Ryan Castile.